Hi everyone, how you all? I hope that you all guys are good. This video is about this book, The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle. I recently finished reading this book and believe me, this book has actually made me realize how important it is to live in the present instead of crying over the past. Author says in this book, it is not uncommon for people to spend their whole life waiting to start living. Do you think that's true? Because what happens is, we are always stuck in two things. First, to be engaged in the planning and preparation for the future, and second, to be surrounded by the things of the past, right? But if you look both these things, you can understand why we are not living in the present. And you can't deny this fact that how often we think that way and wait for the one life-changing miracle, right? If I talk about myself, I think a lot about my future, about my good future. If you're also like me, that means we are pretty conscious about our career, right? And we should be. But when this consciousness is becoming a hindrance in your life, that's not good for sure. But this book will change your mind. Author wants us to realize deeply that the present moment is all we have and make now the primary focus of your life. Because neither we can see the future nor we can change the past, but if we can do something, it is to live in today and accept whatever happens in your life with an open heart and welcome the future and say yes to life. Yes, author wants us to say yes to life and see how life suddenly starts working for you rather than against you. Now, this part of the book completely makes sense to you. Author says, nothing external can make us complete. We spend our entire life to achieve certain things, an expensive house, a lot of money, a beautiful body, in hopes that we will finally find happiness in those things. But author says, we are actually doing it to meet a certain need to fill the emptiness inside of us. I really want all of you to read this book. This book is really a game changer, and language of this book is also extremely easy. After reading this book, believe me, I'm feeling like I'm now more aware of the meaning of living in the present. And I know initially it is difficult to put all these learnings into practice every day, but if we try, nothing is impossible, right? And author gave us a little experiment also to try in chapter 5, the state of presence. So if you want to know more, you have to read the book, and it's my promise you will not be disappointed. So that's it for this video. I hope you liked my effort. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, everyone.